Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Have a great question that was sent in today. If you have a question for the Netcast, you can get it to me however you like. You can leave a voicemail at either of our numbers in the US or London. If you have Skype, you can call me at Bill Jelen and leave a voicemail there, or just send me an email. This question came in from George on the internet. George has a question that I've actually run into once before, and the first time I saw this, it completely threw me. He said, I have a spreadsheet. Anytime that I enter a date in a column, it changes to a five-digit number. I know that you're thinking this is a really easy one, that the column is just formatted incorrectly. Excel stores dates as the number of days since January 1st, 1900. So when you get a number like 39125, that is a date in 2007. You just need to format it as a date. But that's not what's happening here. If I type in control semicolon, it looks like today's date, but when I hit enter, it changes back to the number. What's unusual is in the formula bar, we see that it actually is storing the date. So you say, well, what you have to do is go to Format Cells. I'll select the column, Format Cells, and change the format to a date format. Click OK. But strangely enough, that doesn't solve the problem. Now, anytime that I've seen this, it happens on a spreadsheet that has no other formulas anywhere in it. What we're actually in here is we're in something called Show Formulas mode. Normally, if you're in Show Formulas mode, you know that something's up because you see formulas everywhere. But in this particular case, there are no formulas in the spreadsheet, and the only clue is that Excel is showing us the serial number for the date instead of the actual date. The solution to this is so simple. You have to hold down the control key and hit the backwards accent. That's called a grub. In the US keyboards, that's actually on the same key as the tilde key right underneath the F1. So hit control grub, and it takes us out of show formulas mode. You might have to adjust your column widths, and now your dates actually appear as dates. One of the most bizarre things I've ever seen when I first noticed it. Again, I thought it was simple, format the cells, but that didn't solve the problem. Very easy to get into show formulas mode, particularly in the US, because control tab will take you from spreadsheet to spreadsheet. Very easy once you're there to accidentally hit the key right above it and turn on show formulas mode. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you tomorrow for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.